Hi guys, my name is Sam Spielmaker. I'm the Sales and Technical Support Coordinator here at Flowrite. Today we're at our Flowrite facility, and I'm just gonna show you a couple tips on how to use our water cart. I'm gonna start by removing the top of the water cart. I'm going to grab my supply hose and put it into the cart. So now I'm gonna turn on the water cart with hitting the toggle switch. I can hear it and feel that it's on. So what I'm gonna do now is purge the water supply by mating the couplers, and here we go. I'm going to disconnect once I can see a steady stream of water by pushing the button. Now I'm ready to water. A good tip is to make sure that you do not disconnect your water supply until the red balls completely stop spinning. Have questions about our Flowrite water cart? Reach out to me or our customer service team. Also, visit our website for more information. Thanks for watching.